And her partner, from the Queen City, the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte!
This match is going to be the definition of bedlam, but we're going to do our best to call the match to the best of our ability.
Bedlam, chaos. Oh, what more could we ask for?
It'll be interesting to see how these two teams of three coexist once the bell rings.
And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Yeah, three-man teams, and somebody might not get out of this intact.
It's not every day that a three-on-three match is on the schedule, but when it is, look out. The action comes in flurries.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
Summer Rae, unbelievable, King. Well, what's your take right now in Summer Rae?
It's not every night that she's looking at this kind of competition in there. What would your strategy be in a match like this?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Look, she can certainly bring her team the victory here tonight, but if anyone thinks that's just gonna happen because that's what they planned, well, they might be disappointed.
Ivory with good timing here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Well, she wants this win bad. She's in a bad way now. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
You don't see that move every day.
Out of the ring! Now what's going to happen?
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay?
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. A nice shot by Charlotte. And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
Oh.
She's starting to feel it.
This is not how she drew this one up.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
On the defensive now, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You said it, Michael, and these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched, I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? Shot now. Nasty landing. One. Two. Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Clearly intent on destroying that leg. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
But a dangerous move.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there. And she's back in the ring now. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, Michael, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Summer Rae not looking so hot here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
Look at Ivory go.
Summer Rae is impressive in many, many ways. Her ability to go from quick strike to full-on assault is incredible. Summer's also studied the history of this business and knows tons of painful maneuvers and submission holds. Make no mistake about it, Summer's quickness, brains, and mean streak makes her lethal in that squared circle.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Ivory goes down hard. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. She looks unbeatable tonight.
How does Summer Rae come back from this brutal onslaught? Summer Rae attacks every opponent like she's gaining retribution for a personal vendetta. Summer's aggressive, fast, and knows how to utilize every inch of that ring to her advantage. Summer's completely unpredictable, so no one knows what's going to happen.
And you know, Summer Rae's also beaming with self. Great counter.
Nice reversal.
Right on the kidneys.
Can she keep her down? Maybe.
She has to get back to her feet. It takes more and more effort.
We got a cover.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Stay down. Stay down.
She's starting to sweat a bit, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her. Summer looking for a quick win.
Two.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television.
She has to get back to her feet. It takes more and more.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Reversal.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. And there's the stunner. This thing might be over real soon.
Nobody gets up from a good stunner. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay? Get out! Oh, Charlotte gets rocked for the pin and the win!
Two!
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
And there's the reversal.
Not this! Off the apron.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got it. This match has taken so much out of her.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Just toying with the competition order. A thunderous elbow shot. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
And the ref sees the tag.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
She's going after the chest now.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
From the top!
Oh, no! Hard shot and a nasty landing.
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Well, she's on a mission here.
Longer she's going to be able to go.
Nice reversal.
She's starting to feel the pressure. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
After witnessing this, I don't think I like her chances very much anymore.
It honestly disgusts me that competitors with so much disrespect get opportunities to shine here in the WWE.
Well, you know what the old adage is, a win's a win.
Now Charlotte takes the upper hand here.
Looks like she's hoping to make it a mat game now.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay? She wants back in this match in the worst way.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. In comes Ivory. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Serious knockout blow. This match has taken so much out of her.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Whoa! Don't get up! What a reversal!
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
For her own good, she's going to have to find a way to defend herself.
She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
And there's a tag.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. Off the apron and down to the floor. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, geez. Knocked in the next pole. Will she win it here?
I think so.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Oh, Charlotte gets rocked!
Dean, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, no, hard shot and a nasty landing. Oh, no,
trying to put her away.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. The back of the head absorbing much of that move. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me? Stay down. Stay down. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. We may very well be witnessing one of the greatest episodes of Raw in recent memory. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was
shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Sometimes a good kick is all you need.
Charlotte reverses it.
Nice reversal there.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And again, this beautiful Diva decides to use that one. If you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. This match has taken so much out of her.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
She's going for it.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two. Three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
By these three to pick up the win.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What a match, and thank you for tuning in as we come to you live from Sacramento.